thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this ponytail hairstyle. So if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I've parted my hair slightly off center. Then I'm going to pick up a section on the left side of my head and divide it into three smaller pieces for the Dutch braid. And I'm going to start by crossing the right strand under the middle, then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm crossing the right strand under the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, picking up a new section and crossing it under and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the Dutch braid, adding in hair to both sides of the braid, and working towards the back of my head. Once the braid reaches the back of my head and I've brought in hair from behind my ear, then I'm going to stop adding new pieces into the braid and just continue braiding the section a little further down and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to repeat those exact same steps and create a second Dutch braid with the hair on the right side of my head. Once both braids are done, I'm going to combine all of my hair together into a high ponytail and tie it off with a hairband. Then I'm going to go back over the braids, pulling on the edges just to make them a little bit fuller. And then I'm going to take a small section from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband, and secure it underneath with a bobby pin.
So that's the end of today's video. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.